Hey, it's Nicole again. This is the second video blog documenting my gastric sleeve surgery. I'm exactly 1 month out from surgery. Today is December 8th, 2012. My surgery is January 8th, 2013. Also, my liquid diet, my month-long liquid diet, it starts in 3 days. Something I'm not very excited about, but we'll talk on that later. I decided to do this second video blog because I had a reason to get all fancy and dressed up. I had my company holiday party and bought a cute little dress and had my hair and my makeup done and then completely forgot. So this is a couple days after the company holiday party, threw my dress back on because I have decided that every time I do a full body shot to compare the weight loss that I've had, I'm gonna wear the same outfit. And I figured, hey, bought this fancy dress, probably won't have a lot of opportunity to wear it in the future as I'll be losing weight, so why not wear it for my before and after shots? So I'll do a full body shot here in a second. Wanted to talk about something that happened at work. I was talking to my coworkers about this liquid diet that I'm really apprehensive to start and nervous, and shock of a lifetime, three of my coworkers have decided to do it with me for different reasons of their own. Some not as long as me, probably. I think all of them want to do it like 2 weeks instead of four, but still, like, how amazing is that? So their support is greatly appreciated. Even though I think they're crazy, I am just beyond I'm beyond impressed and feel really special to have coworkers like them. So Sean, Kayla, and Shantae, thank you so much. You guys are the best. Talking about the liquid diet, I get to have 5 weight loss shakes, weight meal replacement shakes every day. In between, I get to have like Crystal Light or tea with Splenda or Jello, you know, stuff like that. No fat, no sugar. Oh, sugar-free popsicles. I'm really excited about that. And I get to have 1 cup a day of low-sodium chicken broth, which you can like warm and heat up because everything else you eat's cold and really, really sweet. So the warm, savory flavor I think is going to help me a lot. I'm going to chew a lot of gum. I'm really have to stick to this liquid diet. Have to shrink my liver. For those of you that don't know, when you're overweight, you have something, most of us have something called non-alcoholic fatty liver disease. It's pretty much where your liver gains weight with you. And because I'm having surgery done on my stomach and my stomach lays behind my liver, it's easier to access your stomach if your liver is smaller. And so I certainly have a large liver and want that to be shrunk so my surgery can be done quickly and safely. So I'm committed to this. My doctor told me that the liver shrinkage is the proverbial carrot on a string in front of me. So that's the way I'm thinking of it. This time next year, I want to be wearing this dress and showing you guys and myself what a difference this surgery can make in someone's life. Quality of life, I expect to be 100% better. And the energy level better, sleep apnea gone, anxiety issues that I have because of hormones are all messed up gone. I have infertility issues, something called polycystic ovarian syndrome. Due to being overweight, it's caused infertility. Chris and I have been married 5 years. My biological clock has exploded and we're ready for kids. So this surgery is in preparation for that, hopefully, God willing. So so that's pretty much what's going on. I'm going to get my shakes today and going to my mom's so she can cook me a homemade meal because I only have, you know, 3 days to eat. And then I'm going out for a big celebratory last meal, last supper, if you will, with the co-workers that are doing the liquid diet with me. We're all going to eat our heart out at one of those Japanese restaurants where they do everything in front of you. Now the time has come for the body shot. And so here it is. There it was. That's me. And that's the last you're going to see of that version of Nicole, because a month from now, I will look slightly different. A month after that, even more different. And 4 months from today, drastically different. And so on and so forth. So get your fill, because that's the last you'll ever see of her. Not nervous about the surgery at all. I'm nervous about the liquid diet. I'm scared. I can't really explain it to someone. It's hard to explain how I feel about it. I'm just really apprehensive and worried. But I've chatted long enough. If you have any questions or concerns or advice, let me know. Comment below. Send me a message. Something I can address even later. As always, stay positive. Be kind to everyone around you and love yourself. And I'll see you guys very soon.